Korea's new president will be officially announced by the nation's election watchdog sometime between 8 a.m. and 10 a.m. tomorrow. Never has there been such a fast and intense period of campaigning, and given that this is a snap election, the president-elect is not expected to go through the conventional inauguration procedure, as there will be no formal transition period. The major candidates have already pledged to get on with the task of leading the nation by simply taking the oath of office. Kim Hyo-sun reports.
The winner of the presidential election is most likely to be known at around 3 a.m. on Wednesday morning, Korea time. The National Election Commission will then make the official declaration after 8 a.m. once all ballots have been counted. Because this election was triggered by the first-ever presidential impeachment, the president-elect will not go through the conventional inauguration procedure, which usually takes more than 2 months to prepare. Instead, candidates Moon Jae-in, Hong Joon-pyo, An Cheol-soo and Yoo Sung-min have said they would like to take the oath of office at a small ceremony at the National Assembly before getting right to work if elected. Shim Sang-jung says she would take the oath of office at Gwanghwamun Square in Seoul, where mass protests that led to the ousting of the former president were held. The new president will then decide whether to hold an inauguration ceremony, which is widely believed to be small and brief this time. The first task of the next president will be appointing the country's new prime minister and government ministers. That process is expected to take about a month, as the National Assembly has to confirm the cabinet members. Kim Hyo-sun, Arirang News.